That's all you do? Potion. What's this do? Oh, it's defense, right? Yeah, it's defense. But I did that before I came into this boss because I'm taking a lot of damage. Let me guess, this room is full of water. Oh. I mean, it's a well, so it makes sense we fill up water. Oh. Dark Tomb is next. Makes sense. But there was no boss here then. Interesting. Wait, you're already fitting the dark tomb. How? Where am I? Okay, push up. There we are. Of course there's skeleton enemies in here. Ow. Okay. So that slides over and has to go down below it?
Yeah.
Okay, that the lantern produces a passive like the shield does. But still don't have anything in this section. I think it's gonna be a permanent non-weapon item is my guess. Okay. Explosive pot. Okay. Oh, that's all it is. It just starts shooting. Outside? Oh no, it's in here. The Dark Tomb is just a basically the second half of a two-part dungeon, essentially. Thank you. That's all this? It's fine. Ow! I guess it's not one of these guys then, huh? West Garden. Oh, I can get up there. No, I can't. We go through the West Garden first.